As the registered manager, one of the things I really like about the person-centered software is that I have so much information at my fingertips. I might have up to 75 residents here. They've all got lots of relatives, they've got lots of family, and I've got all of the staff members. And I can very quickly look and lock into who it is we're talking about, and I can get the detail to be able to show them things that happen within the home that they may miss because they're not here all of the time. Staff are able to easily capture photographs when something lovely happens, and it's wonderful to be able to show those to the residents' families through the Relatives Gateway. For example, one of the things that I saw today was one of our carers enjoys decorating, so he's come in his day off and he's painting the corridor. But he's painting the corridor with one of our residents helping him. The resident's enjoying painting, and we were very easily be able to capture that and to be able to show Alan's family.